weapons program. They have a nuclear energy program, which is different. Second of all, they do allow the UN to inspect it. Now, on the other hand, Israel does have a nuclear weapons program. In fact, they have nuclear weapons, and they do not allow the United Nations to inspect it. Even though the United Nations has voted overwhelmingly that it should be inspected. Now, remind me again who the rogue nation is. The one that we have to worry about, the one that we should maybe start a war with, because, my God, they are so dangerous, and they might have nuclear weapons one day, and they are outside of international law.